I study mathematical problems that come from the social sciences, and the research that I do is a mix of game theory, which is the study of mathematical models of decision making, and combinatorics, which is a study of clever ways of counting things. And often there's a topological angle, and topology is a study of the mathematics of stretching things.